Hi, I'm Rodell, and this is how you set up Dirac Live with your new Onkyo receiver. Once you get your system all wired up and placed just right, you can tailor its sound to the space using the included microphone. Dirac Live is going to listen to test tones from different listening positions and then adjust the sound to compensate for reflections and the layout of your room. To use Dirac Live, first download the Onkyo controller app to a mobile device. Start the app, then select your receiver when it's displayed. Select Dirac Live from the app menu, connect the included mic to the front panel input, and confirm in the app that the displayed speaker configuration is correct. Next, select the quick or full method of measurement. Quick mode measures 3 locations and full mode will measure all 9. Set your microphone at ear level and your primary listening position to get started. A tripod is the easiest way to get that mic at ear level. Next, follow instructions in the app to play test tones and move the microphone to different measurement positions. When prompted, you can change the volume of the test tones by adjusting the sliders in the app. Once you're done, tap Transfer to your product on the results screen, and your settings are applied, customized for your particular room and primary listening position. Unplug the mic and put it in a safe place in case you want to recalibrate at some point. You can also tweak the EQ on your Dirac Live setting through the app, if you feel the need. Choose Manual Adjust in the app menu and select the slot to modify. Each slot contains the Dirac measurements you took earlier as the default value, so you can fine-tune from there and make your own presets. You can modify the EQ curve on each speaker in your surround setup, and once you're done, click Transfer to your product to send your changes to the receiver. That's how you set up Dirac Live. If you have any other questions, you can reach out to us at Crutchfield. Thanks for watching and enjoy.